Pray now for special intentions. God, we come this morning with thankful hearts. As we arrive into 2017, we can look back over our shoulders and see where you brought us from. God, we didn't deserve it, but you brought us anyway. So we thank you. We thank you for your many, many blessings. God, we ask now that you meet each and every one here at their individual points of need. Peer into their hearts. Meet them at those places where there is sickness. Meet them at those places where there is sadness and loneliness and grief. Meet them at those places where there is chaos at home or on the job. Meet them at those places where there are fractured relationships. Meet them at those places where there are times that it seems that the ends just won't meet. Meet them at the places, oh God, where they struggle with addiction. Meet them at the places, oh God, where they stand in the gap for those that they love. Those children, those friends, those relatives and loved ones that they've been praying for. God, we come this morning trusting in your word. Lord, we come this morning in faith, believing that you are God and that you can do anything but fail. So we leave our burdens right here at this altar this morning. And as we return to our seats, we return in the sure and certain knowledge that the victory is ours. We return in the sure and certain knowledge that come what may, storm, tempest may roar, but oh God, you will sustain us. Send your spirit now and touch each one. Help them to feel your presence, not just now, but the rest of the week and the rest of the year. Help them to feel you walking with them and protecting them and covering them. And help them to know without a shadow of a doubt that all is well. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.